हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर शांताई गुरुमठ, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, एमजीवीसी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज मुदेबिहाड़ कर्नाटक स्टेट। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट इकोनॉमिक बॉटनी। इन दिस इकोनॉमिक बॉटनी ऑयल यील्डिंग प्लांट्स, द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज ग्राउंडनट। द बोटानिकल नेम ऑफ ग्राउंडनट इज अराचिस हाइपोजिया, कम्स अंडर फैमिली पेपिलिनेसी। There are several species of plants yielding oils edible and industrial in high percentages. India holds a prominent position in the world market in oil seeds. Oil yielding plants occupy about 8% of the total cropped area in India, and production is rising every year. Groundnut oil is obtained from the seeds, the yield of oil being 43 to 46%. Pods develop underground. Groundnut cultivation is now a major agricultural operation in India and occupies the largest area in the world. Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat leading in production. Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab and Rajasthan are the principal areas for its cultivation. The average annual yield of pods per hectare is 719 kg, more with some varieties, and the total production is about 18.28 million tons. The nuts are nutritious, containing 31% proteins. Groundnut proteins are easily assimilated and taste nice. They may supplement milk. The nuts are also contain calcium, phosphorus and vitamin B. They are eaten raw, fried or roasted and used in some confectioneries. However, groundnut is cultivated mainly for its edible oil, which is used extensively in cooking. The principal commercial oil of the vanaspati industry. It is often mixed with soybean oil to the extent of 25 to 30%, and also with the oil is also used in making soap, illuminants, lubricants, paints, varnishes and for tanning. The oil cake is good feed for cattle. The volume of export of groundnuts, oil and oil cakes to France, England and Germany is quite large. The number of products like chutney, laddu and masala, they are also the byproducts of the groundnut. Okay, thank you friends. We meet in the next video.